Hello everyone, this is Gamer Joe, and we're going for the next episode. My biggest questions are... well, we can move this guy. Are when to... Sure. When should I trade these technologies? Let's pump out a worker. That's much better. This one I will also do that one in between somewhere. So this worker. Well, this is a hill city. That kind of sucks. Let's see. Get the wood. All right. So let's just keep chopping. No. Oh yeah, I will put a few turns into the alphabet. Then I probably should trade this deck around instead of moth. Because it's only a pretty good idea if they go to build a lot of horse archers. So I think I should trade that around. Anyways, let's keep this slaughterhouse going. Bang. Ooh, should quickly also get all those. So let's set everything go. Oh, nah. Stupid lag. Yeah. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 parts I would like to. Let's do it like this. Minus 17. And here I always want to work this and not that. Okay, let's keep chopping. So there's the first elephant. Pretty good. I should probably get some other troops too. No. Is anyone chopping here? No. Ah, no. Oh, stop. That's annoying. Well, let's give them one extra turn of unhappiness. Oh, quickly. Yeah. am I doing? I think I get fishing with it for free. Oh, not even. Then it's probably a good idea. Ironworking, what would make this deal? Yeah, let's do that. This guy, I'm going to attack him so he... Oh! Wow, I'm doing pretty well with technology-wise. Oh, of course, I used the Oracle to get construction, and I used a another guy to get moth, so that's... That's to be expected. Now let's whip this guy. Oh, and I have iron. So that's great. Oh, and I have more iron, so that's even better. But what I don't have are workers. So let's get another worker here. Yeah, I will definitely leave Charlie as land for him, and because it's got a lot of jungle, so he can develop it for me. Meanwhile, I can take this Washington City. How many cities does he have? He has 6 cities, so. Let's see if I can get this. Yeah, so I think I'm getting a pretty decent stack over here. Except this city sucks. Yeah, let's wait for this city to grow one turn. Archers. Should I throw in one horse archer? I probably should. Or I can. Let's get an archer. I think this is good. I should try to get this just a little bit earlier. Okay, let's do it like this then. Wow, I'm really short on everything. Where's the archer going? You can go here. So let's build this for one turn. I won't chop those forests. I need like two or three more cats, so let's whip a cat here. Strike. This sucks. Okay, so I won't be able to whip here. Because this, they need to basically they need to pay for the war. And I can't go to war right now. Oh, can I bribe this guy to war somewhere? The Romans on the other end are going to war, and who? Lincoln, they will war Lincoln, so we surely will jump in when they decide to attack. I think I do have enough elephants right now. No way. Probably I should do that. Well, we never get this in time, I guess. So let's build like two of these guys. Oh, that really was a misplay that I left the research slider up for so long. Oh, this is also another misplay. Wow, they settled a city. Definitely not. Well, that's kind of generous from this Lincoln guy. I think I'm going to capture 1 to 5 workers. That's really, really generous. So let's see if I can get anything from him. No. It is extremely stupid that I... Alright, so stop the growth for now. Oh no, I wanted to attack! Whew, they're still here. So let's attack these bastards. Oh, but they moved. It's a shame. The power of the war elephant. Now I'm going straight for let's focus on the money. And I don't really want to grow yet. Let's see if I can no. Oh wait. I can this and it will save me some deficit. Wait, let's do it when I really need it. Wow, he will already sign peace. Let's first grab some of his cities. Yeah, so now I look at this. Should have done this way earlier. Let's change. Not too many troops. I can change again. How awesome. Now let's see. Where do I want to move? And here I also don't want to. Yeah, I want to grow, but ...60 turns. I don't need. I don't want to grow. Oh, I do want to grow one guy, but not yet. Well, let's keep this war going. Okay, anyway, I can do. So whatever happens, I need to take the city next turn, if I can. Then I'm going to switch again. Oh, I'm lucky I'm not spiritual, else I would have never made this. Maybe I can sell some resources. No. Right, well, let's see. Can I get a little bit of money? I only need 6 money somewhere. Now we're on strike again. Oh no! Let's see, how much chance do we have? Quite a lot. That didn't really help. Let's do one extra. Because everything what we lose, we gain in the... Ah, what a bad luck. I really need to take the city. Yeah, I don't upgrade these guys because I have such a huge, huge chances to win. Yeah, install the new city governor. Let's first build this. So, what do I want next? What I want is more troops, and I will get this scout to go here, probably next turn. Alright, well let's go to New York. Can take these guys. Oh. So there's nothing more frustrating than to lose a city which you already captured. I don't know why this guy is just building roads. I think he can grow one more. So grow, baby. And now stop growing. Well, in fact, no, just do your normal stuff. Ta-da. Well, now I will definitely get... what will I get from this guy? Nothing. And there's nothing to trade. A spearman and further nothing. Not enough power yet. Yeah, I think my workers are kinda done with what they should be doing. Ah, now I can use the ballistic elephant because they will first target those archers. See the ballistic elephant at work. Haha. yeah. Five. Three. Yeah, that's... that's awesome. I really also want this city. Probably I don't want that city. Well, let's see what kind of... well, let's go for it. Haha! X-Men. Just a few forces, so we can take that city too. Let's wait for a few ballistic elephants to arrive. Yeah, I do need more capitals, but I also need more elephants. So I kinda need both of them. Oh! Oh, because of the military stuff. Well, let's keep growing then. Nine turns. Construction. Nobody likes him, that's great, so I'm not going to tech trade with him either. Let's see, I want both of these cities. Well, I rather want all of those cities. Oh, people want to trade feudalism. That's really nice. Let's go with all our power. See if we can trade it, because then he might be willing to surrender. These must be enough. Granary. Yeah, let's get this horse archer. A free horse archer is always a good idea. So, do you want to trade now? still a no. So I wonder who I should take next then. Probably the Roman Empire or the Holy Romans. Just wait there. Wow, he moves some guys away, it looked like. Okay, let's suicide one of these. To take this guess. Ah. Oh, that's really bad. Yeah. That was really, really bad. I didn't know they can take Woodsman 3. Well, this is basically a waste of a unit, so I'm really thinking of reloading. Or should I just quickly edit this? Yeah, I will delete this unit. Well, it's kind of unfair though, but I really didn't know that I couldn't get that double movement on this guy. I really have to do that, so I will delete this guy and then I will give myself a great general without looking. Where are they? Here. Alright, then I will build a new scout. Wow, that sucked. Anyways, let's see if I can 11. Oh yeah, I can't imagine that. I think they still don't want to trade with me. what's the price for peace? Three cities left. I think I will go for this city because that's a nice city. Yeah, I have a few troops left. And I really need some extra X-Men, I guess. To counter his stupid spears. Further, I Elizabeth will also trade calendar, but I don't think she will trade for this. Oh, she will. Well, I think then let's do it like that. So let's get Elizabeth to trade me calendar. Do I make this deal work? So next turn I can definitely get feudalism. And then I think he will surrender because I'm way bigger than he is. Probably I need to take out a few of his troops, so let's just oh, this is a that is seriously amazing. All right then. Let's go here. This city is shit. I really have to improve this city with some tiles. So let's get this finally. Let's see if he wants to capitulate now. Yeah, he will. So let's take his capitulation. Sneak one extra guy. Well, he will capitulate anyway, so so now I will save the game and yeah, let's see, go here, yeah, go here. Let's let's name this guy after myself. Because I'm such a dumb ass for I really didn't know dumb ass scout. Yes, that's what you are. I didn't know I could upgrade them to Woodsman 4, so well, now we have just to see who's our next target, but I will end this video here. And I will see you in the next part, and then I will hopefully know what I'm going to do. So, see you later. Bye.